condone today to that kind of exploitation. This is the first wheel in a series of strikes which will bring this government down. This government's not interested in negotiations, not interested in promoting social economic justice. It wishes to wipe away the employment rights of thousands of supporters right across the country.
Let's go.